Question two. Let's have a look at this then. Gradient of PQ, increase in y, so it's 4 root 5 minus 2 root 3 over the increase in x, root 5 minus root 3. So let's rationalize the denominator. Root 5 plus root 3, top and bottom. So let's see what we get. 4 5s are 20, 4 root 15 minus 2 root 15 minus 6 over 5 minus 3, which is 2. So we got 14, 20 minus 6, plus 2 root 15, over 2, which is 7 plus root 15. So n is equal to 7.